So we're back to Don't Feed the Shirks.
Okay. So Ed inadvertently killed me. Then Ed played us back most of the way here. I started playing again. We're going to see what happens when you feed the shirks and can actually move.
Wait, what if you die again?
I won't die.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. The night goes.